George Brown.
George Brown.
George Brown.
George Brown.
Who's annoyingly very, very young. And annoyingly very, very rich.
He took the internet marketing world by storm.
I had no time for my wife or my family. That is until I started following George Brown.
George Brown.
George Brown.
George Brown is definitely someone you can trust.
Why not learn from some of the best? And I believe George Brown is one of the best guys out there.
Congratulations, because believe it or not, no matter how you landed on this page, you are one of now what's over 1 million people who've watched this. Yes, this very website you're on right now. That's a lot of people, and they all came here for one reason. Maybe it's the reason you're here too, and that's to see exactly how a regular guy with basically no online experience, me, is making a lot of money online in a very unusual way, and how thousands of others all over the internet are doing exactly the same to quit their jobs and pay off their debts, even when nothing else, no other systems worked for them. Seriously. What's a lot of money? Well, personally, I'm making over $1 million a year currently online as an affiliate, and I'm going to give you the whole system right now, right here in this video. What's more is this isn't from the usual methods you might have seen before, okay? This is something completely different. Keep watching and I'll show you exactly why. Hey, my name's George Brown and I'm the real deal. You can look me up on Google if you want. You can even look up this now what's, I guess, famous system that I'm talking about right here, okay? And yes, that's over 48 million results in Google. And for the most part, by the way, all of this money that I and others have made comes in completely hands-off, meaning day after day, the profits come in from one tiny thing you've set up months or even years before. Pretty incredible, isn't it? And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to cross over to my laptop and I'm actually going to show you this system exactly and explain everything to you. And also, you know, share my story of how I discovered the system in the first place. See, 3 years ago, I was in a very different situation. I had exactly minus $8,159 in the bank, and I remember, believe me, my friends and family didn't respect me, and to top it all off, I had frankly one of the worst jobs you will probably ever hear of. I was a furniture mover. Of all the jobs in the world, my job was helping people move furniture. That's it. I used to carry furniture around all day. Old TVs, sofas, big old closets. In fact, here's a picture of my old business card. I didn't know much about computers and made what I now recognize as a series of terrible mistakes. Simply put, I became obsessed with the work from home dream. And over the next few months, wasted over $5,000 trying to make it happen. I tried everything, but after months of trying to make it, I started to get pretty angry. I was pissed off, furious at the gurus, sick and tired of the rubbish systems out there that flat out didn't work, and I was going to do something about it. And the dream of quitting my miserable furniture removal job kept me pushing forward. So I went rogue, said screw the gurus, and set out to create my own system. And this is about to lead right back to your story in a moment. So here's what I did. I set out to target, monitor, and find loopholes in the biggest gold mine on the internet. And it's pretty darn big. In fact, it gets over 6,943,022 individual people using it every single day. That's real people you could be making money from. And as a company, it's currently worth over $196 billion. Yes, that's $196 billion. This is serious, not just some website some guy discovered under a rock, a story you've probably heard more times than you can count. And I figured if I could just figure out a way to siphon off even a thousandth of a percent of that I'd be rich beyond my wildest dreams. So naturally, I started experimenting, trying out different things that I might use to get a slice of the action. I tried a bunch of different methods, some worked and some didn't. But eventually, something did. And with some extensive research and being very patient, I'll admit, I finally cracked it. I found a series of loopholes I could use to exploit at will and siphon off my own little slice of the pie. It wasn't huge, and it didn't seem that groundbreaking to me. But here's the thing. When you're dealing with a web asset that's worth almost $196 billion, you don't need much of it to become very, very wealthy. So I set up one particular campaign, played around with it a little bit, and I did it. I made some money. You know, I'll never forget that moment. I remember staring at the screen for hours, it seemed, and thinking about how much money I might make in the future. And I remember realizing to myself that my life would never be the same. Now, they weren't all winners.